Hello there, are you the next client? And what's your name? Let's see, you have an appointment. Alright, yes. Okay. Have you been here before? No. And you're here for the memory extraction, is that right? Brilliant. Okay. My name's Jen, and I'll be taking care of you today. I'll tell you a little bit about what we do here. And if you have any questions or anything as I go along, please feel free to ask. Okay, so basically what we do here is we extract any memories that you don't want to remember. It can be maybe a sad memory, something that you just don't want to remember having in your life. Maybe it was something really embarrassing. Yes. Yep, it's a very simple procedure. There's no pain whatsoever. Some clients do say that they experience a tingling sensation, but that's perfectly normal. Yeah. Okay, so I'm just going to start off by listening to your heart and lungs, just make sure that you're perfectly healthy so that we can go ahead with the extraction. And now if you could take a deep breath for me, in and hold it and out. That's it. And again, in, hold it and out. And one more time, in. Heart and lungs sound extremely healthy, so that's good. Have you had any injuries or knocks to the head in the past month? No. Okay, brilliant. Right. So, what I want to do first of all is put my gloves on. And then I'm going to attach two probes to either side of your head, just on your temples, okay? And these will help us measure your brain waves and brain activity whilst I'm doing the extraction. Yeah. Now, you don't have to physically tell us which memories you want extracting, because from those little probes on your temples, I'll be able to look at my screen here, and it'll show me which memories are causing the most negative impact. So then I'll choose those and just take those away, okay? It's quite a simple procedure. It's not gonna hurt at all. I just need to pop a quick injection just into the side of your neck, just below your ear. That'll make sure that you don't feel any pain. Alright, so just stay still for me, and I'm just gonna put it beneath your left ear. Just like that. And I'll just pat that down a little. There we go. Okay. Now, I'm going to put your hair back, because I mainly concentrate on the forehead and the temples. Yeah, okay. So let me just get this hair out of the way. Like that. And this side. Just like that. Feeling comfortable? Would you like a glass of water or anything? Alright. We'll get started then. I'm just gonna pop on my mask just so that it's totally clean. Going to use this cotton wool with a little bit of this gel and just place it on the areas where I'm going to be extracting. So there's just a couple of spots on the forehead, just like this. And then of course the temples, so just here, like that. And this side, just like that. Okay. This laser is what I'm going to use to actually cut into the skin, but you won't be able to feel it because of the injection I gave you earlier, okay? And then this is the tool I use to grab the memories and extract them. Now, let me just take this off a minute. While I'm extracting the actual memories, you may have a slight deja vu sensation. It's nothing to be worried about. It's totally normal. Yep, so if you do start to feel like maybe you've been here before or this has happened before, it's It's totally normal. You can just relax. seen the seed of the good memories. So if we keep supplying them with the good memories, they won't feed off us. That's why it's great that we can just keep taking these ones and giving them. Yeah. Oh, you've been. I'm just going to check your reflexes, so if you can just follow the light. That's it. Just follow the light. That's it. That's it. Just follow the light. That's it. Yes, the subject has provided the necessary positive memories, so we have another successful extraction. They should be able to feed nicely today.
Are you okay?
Yes, okay.
No need to panic, it's alright.
Nothing, nothing, just keep following the light.
Sensation.
Yeah. Everything's fine. No need to worry about anything. Okay. Just totally relax. Going to take the probes off the side of your head and then your hair clips out again. Alright, so let me just get this one off your head first. There we go. And this one. Now I'll take the hair clips off. There's one. And that one. All right. No need to worry at all. They were just false memories, the kind of deja vu that I mentioned. Yes. Okay. Let me just wipe you down and make sure that you're totally clean, nice, ready to go home. Well, thank you very much for coming. I hope you feel a little lighter and happier now that you've had the treatment. Yes. Okay. I'll see you again very soon.